born in Regensburg, second junior Grand Prix season, coached and choreographed by Stefan Lindemann, skating to the soundtrack Shall We Dance and Sway, performed by Michael Bublé.
Jonathan Hess.
Well, Jonathan is just at that stage of how to use how much strength do you need to jump efficiently, and how much is the technique important. He used a lot of muscle on these elements. Here comes the first triple axel. Pretty well set up right over his skating hip right there. That was nice. Got way up in the air, a little bit off on a lean. Had to step out, but the basics of that was well done. Here's the triple Lutz. Good height, nice and straight. Toe loop. Second triple axel. This one not work out quite as well. Over-rotated the body, took a hard fall. Then doubled the triple lutz, the second triple lutz. There's a triple loop that just got away from him there as well. Not on top of his foot on the landing. He could do all these jumps in practice without a problem. It's just mastering them under the pressures of competition. This is a challenge for every athlete. Program score 94.16. That's fourth
that
in the free program.
Combined total of 161.51.
Total competition score 161.51.